Hey, what did he want?
Garrett wanted me to start shaking, but we don't scare that easy.
He's got nothing.
Yeah, unless we get moving, we've got nothing too.
Peter Yano.
That's what I'm talking about. I can't afford any holdouts, not now. Especially not a friend who stands up in front of everybody and thumbs his nose at me.
You know, he's been setting a bad example.
Yeah. So let's make my old buddy from Kalihi into a good example. A very good example. So everyone will understand exactly who was running things down here.
Peter Yano is going to be my clincher.
Wait. Let's talk.
No more talking, brother.
I'm not in Johnny's way.
He says you are.
Wait a minute.
No sense dumping a baby with the bathwater.
Be glad to hear the news.
Yeah.
It's a little early, Johnny.
This is one meeting I don't want to be late for. Did you check the airport?
Two times, Johnny. Plane's right on time.
Been a long time in coming, boys. Today is our day.
Here he is. Welcome to Hawaii.
Not quite.
He with you?
No, he's with me. Murder one, 7 counts.
You've got nothing, McGarrett.
I've got you, Johnny. With a lock on it.